Laura sets, and the payoff pitch is a ground ball up the middle, and that will bring in two runs, as now the play at the plate with Mitchell, and the throw's not there, and the West Virginia Power tie it up at two. So a two-run single brings in Sharp and Mitchell. Cruz now sitting in at first base. And we have a brand new ball game here in the top of the third inning.